Namaskar. We all are aware that milk is the best source for calcium. However, many people cannot consume milk or milk products because they are lactose intolerant. If they consume dairy products, they get acidity and bloating problem. Vegans also avoid having any animal products. That includes dairy products, honey, and so on. Calcium is a mineral that is essential for the production and maintenance of healthy teeth and bones. Apart from these significant calcium benefits, it also helps your body with blood clotting, maintaining a normal heartbeat, contraction and relaxation of muscles, releasing hormones and other chemicals, and sending and receiving nerve signals. So how can people who are unable to consume milk can get the required amount of calcium? Today, I am going to share with you top 5 calcium-rich food which is non-dairy product that every lactose intolerant and vegans can consume. First, moringa leaves or drumstick leaves. Moringa or drumstick leaves are abundant in calcium. They help increase bone mass and structural strength. Moringa leaves contain 4 times calcium content of milk, and moringa powder contains 17 times more than the calcium content of milk. Moringa powder contains 150 mg of calcium in every 10 gram serving, which is 15% of the recommended daily value. Moringa leaf powder is given to pregnant women as they are usually at the risk of calcium deficiency during pregnancy. And this could be harmful to both the mother as well as baby. During pregnancy, about 6 spoonfuls of moringa leaf powder can meet daily a woman's iron and calcium requirement. You can either get moringa powder in an Ayurvedic store or cook fresh moringa leaves, which is available in the nearby market. You can make moringa leaf dosa or parathas, or a simple stir-fry moringa sabzi. You can consume this once a week to improve the calcium of your body. Second, dried figs. Dry figs contain a higher calcium value compared to any other dried fruits. Just 2 figs contain around 65 mg of calcium. In fact, a very little amount of dry figs contains 5% of the daily value of calcium. Have 2 dry figs daily along with your breakfast or snacks, along with a handful of other nuts and seeds. Third, soya products. Soya beans are rich in calcium. 1 cup, which is approximately 175 gram of cooked soya bean, provides 18.5% of the recommended daily value of calcium. Soya products such as soya milk and tofu are also great sources of calcium. Soya milk is naturally lactose free, hence it is an excellent substitute for cow's milk. Each cup of soya milk contains 300 mg of calcium. Tofu is made by solidifying soya milk, usually using calcium phosphate. Hence, 100 grams of tofu contains 350 mg of calcium. You can easily eat soya milk or soya product in your routine diet. Have soya milk for breakfast. You can make a simple soya bean sabzi for lunch and add tofu in your salads and have it during dinner time. Fourth, broccoli. Broccoli is a calcium-rich cruciferous vegetable. The calcium content of a cup of boiled broccoli is 62 milligrams. In comparison to spinach, broccoli's calcium absorption is 50 to 60% higher. Spinach, despite its high calcium content, includes oxalate, a chemical that inhibits calcium absorption. So, while eating spinach, squeeze lemon because the citric acid of lemon helps in calcium breakdown and it makes easy absorption for the body. Broccoli can be stir fried with other vegetables such as carrots, peas or potatoes. Or you can have boiled broccoli, simply season it with little black pepper to taste. Or you can also make broccoli salads. Fifth, amaranth or rajgira. Amaranth is a type of grain which has a high amount of calcium. Amaranth grain contains nearly 4 times more calcium than the other grains. 100 grams of amaranth grain provides 159 milligram of calcium. Regular consumption of amaranth really increases bone health. You can make many different type of dishes with amaranth grain like tikkis, lavash, porridges, parathas, laddus and so on. As I said before, calcium is an essential nutrient. So, anyone who is vegan or lactose intolerant should be sure to fulfill their daily calcium requirement from these calcium-rich food. Consuming enough calcium helps to prevent bones demineralization and osteoporosis. Also, it helps to strengthen bone strength. And so, eat healthy, be healthy, prevent pains and sufferings and fractures, and enjoy your life. Namaskar.